So 2-0 for Germany now. It really looks like you're making it into the quarterfinals, Fabienne. How do you feel about it?
Yeah, we knew that we have to win the group stage. So yeah, we gave everything, and I think now we have just one step to go to the quarters.
Yeah, I think it's like, honestly, we will see Germany in these quarterfinals. It's hard to see that you miss this one out. Who would you like to avoid playing in that quarterfinal?
I think if we play like this, we can beat everyone. So team spirit is like always very good, and we fight until the end.
Fabienne, what makes you actually believe that you can beat the Danes? It's Danish players everyone is talking about here. They have strong lineup in men, in women's singles. They have for the women's doubles, so for the men. What makes you believe that you can actually pull this off if you play the Danes?
Yeah. Like last year in the Sudirman Cup, we beat Russia, and we didn't expect that. But our team spirit, like I said before, it's always so supportive behind the court. So I think if we fight like this, everything can happen.
Following this German team for some years now, it's clear to me that you are more experienced now than, for instance, 2 or 4 years ago. It seems like the group is working very well together. Can you try to explain, on top of the support stuff, of course, what is it that makes this German team so special?
At home, at the training center, we work all together. We practice every day together. We know each other very well. And I think not only the coaches try to support us, also the players try to support each other. When we do some technique exercises, everyone is teaching the other one, so I think we can learn from the others.
One thing also clear to me following you and others on social media is that the older players also taking care of the younger ones also here. How is it to be one of the older ones actually teaching these youngsters something here?
Yeah, I'm the oldest this time. I'm 28 now, and I feel like sometimes I'm the mother of the younger ones, but I'm feeling good in this position, and yeah, the younger ones, they ask a lot, and I'm very happy that I can support him like this, and I'm sharing the room with the youngest one, so I think it's also good for me and for her, like we share the room, and I can also learn a bit from her, because she's so she's not nervous, and yeah, we can learn and teach together.
Looking outside of the team, Fabienne, it is no secret that the Olympic race is kind of tough for you.
Yeah.
If you should make it to Tokyo, you said it yourself, you're 28. What should we expect after the 1st of August from you?
I think after the Olympic qualification, I try to have a little break, like for 2 or 3 weeks. Then I have to think about what's going on or what's coming next. Of course, I have to do some university first. I stopped for the Olympic qualification year, so I have to continue this one first. But I think, if I see my body like this, I hope I can continue.
We also seen you in the mixed doubles lately at the German Nationals. Also, actually, thinking in the women's doubles too, or maybe correct me if I'm wrong here, but at least the mixed doubles, can we see you with a partner on court and not all by yourself?
It's not planned yet, but after the national championships 2 weeks ago, I was thinking about this, but now I feel like I have some more years in singles, but we will see if I continue, then maybe. But not in the next 2 years.